looks like we made it. These delayed, debated, and doubted Olympic Games, against long odds, have come to an end. On time, medals handed out in all 339 scheduled events. Were there legitimate arguments for not holding the Tokyo Olympics at all? Of course. A gathering of the world in the midst of a global pandemic in some ways defies logic. But the last 17 days were an extraordinary illustration of what the world has done best the last 17 months. Find a way. Yes, we missed the crowds and their cheers. Missed seeing the smiling faces behind the masks on the podium, too. But the spirit and resiliency of the host nation and the athletes of the world, that was clear to see. Both found a way to deliver in the face of a life-changing challenge. Athletes whose plans were put on pause found the most unique ways to prepare. And in Tokyo, they delivered record-setting moments that will take their place in Olympic lore. Images that will last forever. Stars who have earned their spots among the greats of all time. These were also the games of an anointed greatest of all time, who landed in a far different spotlight than expected. Simone Biles' shocking departure and memorable return to competition did not send her home with the haul of gold that was forecast. But the open conversation she began on mental health has already opened the door for many others to share their hurts. And that may impact future generations far more than any of her past world-renowned performances. 93 different nations won a medal here, more than ever before. No country won more than America. On sand and land and water, the teams of Team USA once again proved the power of a country when it comes together. We've also been reminded that each person who stands atop the podium has their own team that helped fuel their ride. And their cheers can still be heard an ocean away. Through it all, these games proved the spirit of the Olympics still carries weight. The world, even when mostly isolated, will find a way to collectively connect in the name of sports. The Olympics will always be complicated. And what lies ahead in 6 months with the Winter Games in Beijing, China, might test the limits of complexity. But what's been on display the last 2.5 weeks, the spirit of competition, the coming together of the globe, is a unity we've all been missing and all long for again. It was an honor for all of us in front of the camera to represent the over 3,000 women and men of the NBC Olympic team, working both here in Japan and back in America to bring these games home to you. We thank you for welcoming us into your homes the last 17 nights. And on behalf of all of us, I'm Mike Tirico. One last time, saying good night from Tokyo and the games of the 32nd Olympiad.